So thank goodness we have Ro Khan filling in for Ryan today.
The co-host of Ro and Roper on 89 WLS, Ro Khan.
Ro.
Ro. No,
bro.
Your boat?
Yes, exactly. I've never heard that before, Dan. Bro has a very expensive suit on from the waist up, no pants from the waist down.
Zero.
It'll work.
When you're the head of the Chicago Police Department, when you're the tip of that spear, you can't say things like that. You can't say, it's not as bad as you think it is, because even if cops are saying that to themselves because they have to work the problem,
right?
You can't say that to the public.
You can't project that.
You have to say, we've got to stop this, and it's incumbent upon us as well. It's incumbent upon us in the media to stop and seize on these kinds of events and really highlight them and say this is wrong on every level because we're losing these angels. What about the Days Inn? Did they take her?
You know, if the Days Inn, or Motel 6 turns you away.
I said La Quinta. You know, you see the commercials for the La Quinta, and then you get the muffin with breakfast. It's perfect for her. With all that fire and stuff, they didn't need to turn the lights back on. Just put that fire stuff back on. Everybody open up their cell phones and aim it at the field. They could have gone.
I do want to point out I was wearing exactly what she was wearing for my Super Bowl party. So I was so embarrassed, you know.
But with the lace and everything on the
side. Oh, yeah.
I'm glad the president is coming here because he is the president of the United States. He should be a role model to so many young people in America and specifically to young kids on the street in Chicago. Because here's a guy who was a community organizer on the streets of Chicago, right? And he mm-hmm. went through that to become president of the United States.
Obviously, this is the biggest story here. It's the blackout, mm-hmm. the lights going out, the confusion. Half the stadium went dark, including the bathrooms and the restaurants and the press box and all that stuff. And it totally freaked out the people, and the public address announcer kept saying, remain calm, remain calm. The minute you hear someone say remain calm, that's the moment to panic.
She's 65. She would be 69. She'd just be about 70 by the time she took the oath of office and puts her right in the Reagan. She's a couple days, I think, older than Reagan was when he took the oath of office.
Right.
So, and women tend to live longer and more healthier as they grow older. So I don't think that's really an issue. But it is interesting to see if there will be other women who come in on the Democrat or even the Republican side.
Right.
Won't be Sarah Palin. Separate issue. When did Taylor Swift become Jack Nicholson, where she sits in the front row and everybody goes to her and we got to pay attention to her? And let me just say, I dare Taylor Swift to write a song about Ellen's breakup.
If you want more of this today, you better turn to your radio dial, 89 WLS, from 2 to 6, because he's on fire, let me just tell you.